just country boy logic, just kind of a hippie look at life. I know I'm a little bit, I was hyper earlier, but I'm getting off to a slow start here in the Far Side Chat. I'm just kind of down. I was over there to the Walmart store, and I got a ticket. I went in the outdoor, and the outdoor police pinched me, and I didn't even know they had an outdoor police at Walmart. Oh, I went early in the morning to avoid the crowd. It was about 3:30. And, you know, they open 24 hours a day. And here I am, and there's a door open, and I went in it. You've done it. On up to it. I'm not saying going over there and volunteering that you done did it. You know, just don't do it no more. I'm tipping you off. They'll give you a ticket for it. And I don't know the fine, because I talked the girl out of it. But, I mean, she was serious about it. And I'm just throwing this out there. Beware at Walmart about the outdoor police woman. And write that down, make a note, type it in, forward it to a friend. Bookmark it. There's a dozen buttons on the screen here. There's a dozen of them on there. Well, I'm not going to say punch them all, but you just punch something. The question for today is, how much does heavy cream weigh? I came up on that problem earlier in the day. That'll be the question for the week. Ponder on it. Type in a comment. I'll make a tally, and we'll see what y'all think we should do. And to change the weather, I have noticed that the stars are lining up. Just beware. And that's another thing too. You walking down the street, you know, if you're looking up at the clouds, you ain't gonna never find no pocket change on the curb. And the same rule applies. If you walking down through there and you're looking down, you're gonna find all of them pennies and nickels, but you might not even know what color the sky is. I'm just gonna say, moderation. It's like the yin-yang balance, form and function, cause and effect, and this periodic table. You need to be studying up on that periodic table. Like I'm saying, things are lining up. And that's something you should know all your elements. You're going to need to know that. I would say lay in some duct tape, and then buy any sausage. Don't forget the Spam, some dried crackers. You know, essentials. And I'm not the weather service, but you know, some people you can believe in, some people you can't. So, you know, who you gonna trust? I'm just throwing it out there. Be ready. It ain't like I've had no real severe vibrations or nothing like that lately, but I have made an observance that, you've made them too, and I'm just saying, the periodic table, I'm just saying, you need to be studying up on it. It's Farside Chat. Bye now.